Let me show you how you can create a wallpaper for your phone. Create these groovy shapes, fill them, add a gradient, and make them transparent. Then start stacking more groovy shapes on top of your other groovy shapes. Keep creating gradients, blur them, lower the opacity of different layers, add little bubbles, and you are done.